Jeff Fischel here with Roy Williams. Okay, 3 minutes left. Your team is down five. What did you see from your team in that last 3 minutes?
Well, we've tried to get them to focus even more, and this is our season riding on the last 3.5 minutes. I told them we hadn't been in a game like that. We hadn't won a game like that, so this could really be good for us. Tried to get them to focus, tried to get them to know that it could be done. Get the best you can on offense and then do the best you can on defense. And last seven possessions, they didn't score. In the last seven possessions, we scored 6 out of 7.
Is there something you saw from this team you hadn't seen before all season?
Yeah, because we haven't been in that situation. And I think our guys really got some big time stops and they made some nice plays and made some tough free throws too.
Obviously, two leaders you have, Joel Berry and Kennedy Meeks, both in different ways stepped up. Joel playing hurt and Kennedy obviously having a big game.
Yeah, Kennedy, you know, it put him over 1,000 rebounds for his career today, and big tip in. We work on tips every day, so that came through for us well, too.
And Joel, again, you weren't sure yesterday.
No, I wasn't even sure this morning, so he showed a lot of toughness. He's not going to go 2 for 13 very often, but they did a nice job on him. But I think his ankle was bothering him. We've got to give him a couple of days off now and hopefully get better for next weekend.
I know this was a tough one. Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you very much, Jeff.